Ernie Harwell once said that he shouldn't live for too long or people would think it was a publicity stunt. But wise words and saints live forever.
If the saints spoke out louder, would you really know? In Michigan, we heard one on a radio. Wise, kind, and love since I turned 12. Of our own Detroit Tigers, Ernie Harwell, seldom seen, so often heard. We fell in love with the wise man's words, Ernie Harwell. A companion on the jobber when I was on the road. We brought our radios into Tiger Stadium. Helped us through the long afternoon. Or relax after work when we got home. No home runs or strikeouts when Ernie made the call. Stood like houses by the side of the road. Oh, that ball was long. That can't be filled, always did, and we always will love Ernie Harwell. Microphone.